strong at all, really.
Oh, cherry cola. Oh, good. I'm good.
Black cherry.
Cherry cola, Caroline.
Wait, your mic's in here.
You didn't know who it was?
She's doing really good though.
We've got to keep them in line, keep them happy to behave yourself.
Whoops!
Start feeding her, and I can find my cream of
food. Where are you going to show this at?
In church.
Thanks for planning this, David.
You're welcome.
You know, but the whole congregation is looking at your face. I didn't want to get it. Wave at Daddy.
We need this chicken down here.
It's kind of funny.
Ooh, a chicken table.
Eating already?
That many eggs, but I ain't eating
any. My dad's sick.
Yeah? I knew somebody was sick.
Hey, Jenny, you still like me?
No.
He needs to. Whoop, I'm sorry. Okay.
it. I don't got my chair.
You throw it.
You didn't film that, did you?
In the way.
No. You were just out there in a perfect position.
You got sound on?
Yeah. Get Ivor Jean going through again.
She's going to tell Ann how to make it. I hope she does it anyway.
Did you taste the butter in it?
Well, we got a big full-fledged volleyball game.
Just like your family.
Well, we've got...
Whether you like them or not, they're yours. You got to keep them.
See, we've got two new families that moved in a couple months. Nobody knows them.
Yeah. I went around town I'm yours, so you might as well just get to know me. Because you see him every day. After you have to see, you know your neighbors there, you know your family.
I know everybody.
It's we got a mixture of people. We got an apostolic, we got me, we got a couple drunks. We got everything over there. Some of the Rileys. All kinds of mixtures over there.
They don't have a hammer big enough to break the ice with.
Yeah.
Oh, I was kidding about our drunks there. They're pretty nice. Seems like they're not doing it as often either. When I lived in Marshallville that year, there was a family beside me that absolutely hated to a passion the family in back of me across the yard. It was the most uncomfortable situation. I lived there for a year, and that was the only time I've had neighbors, because when Moody and I lived in Preston, we didn't have any. So I swore that no neighborhood I ever lived in again would, and they tried to get me in the middle. And putting me in the middle is like putting slime in.
Oh, be filled up.
My one neighbor comes here.
Genie.